हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस स्टडी कैपेसिटर्स इन सीरीज। सपोज यू हैव दिस टू कैपेसिटर्स, एंड देन वन लेग विल बी कनेक्टेड टू द सेकेंड वन। दिस इज सी वन, दिस इज सी टू, एंड दिस टू लेग्स आर कनेक्टेड टू supply battery. In this case we say that these two capacitors are connected in series. In symbol this is C1, C2, this is the B is the potential difference of the battery. This connection, due to such connection, this plate will become positively charged. This plate of C2 will become negatively charged, equal to the potential difference of this terminals of battery. This plate is not charged, this plate is not charged, but this positive and this negative charges exist here. So that results in electric field in this wire, connecting wires. And so, due to this field in the wire, there is a movement of charge. Electrons from this plate, they will run and they will accumulate on this plate, and equal positive charge will be created on this plate, and this they will keep on moving and accumulating on these plates, making them equal positive and negative. That is same as it is here. This positive is equal to this positive. And then there is no such extra field. This field balances. So in this case, the amount of charge stored on this capacitor is Q, and same charge is stored on this capacitor Q. But the capacitor is C1 and C2. It means charge is stored, but the potential will be different. That is, V1 is potential here and V2 will be here potential. So this potential difference appears as a drop here and then it is here. That is, V is equal to V1 plus V2, which we can get V1 is Q upon C1. And V2 will be the charge upon C2, Q upon C2. This is Q, 1 by C1 plus 1 by C2. This we can see that V is equal to Q and 1 by CS, C series. So it means we can replace these two capacitors, and at their place I can put only one capacitor. Which is having a value of Cs. That is the equivalent capacitance. And when they are connected to this potential difference V, then they will store same amount of charge as these two store together. Here Cs will be calculated as 1 by Cs is at the place of 1 by C1 plus 1 by C2. For two capacitors, Cs will be C1, C2, C1 plus C2. If n capacitors are connected in series one after another, then the combined capacity can be calculated as 1 by Cs, 1 by C1, 1 by C2. So this formula will be used.